So, I put this in the collision event, which means it was playing every game frame. Oh, dear God, dude. I've learned something today.